We grew up on a farm, and while we never thought of ourselves as rich, we lived a good life overall. Our parents spent most of the time away, but we had plenty of friends. Our friends were the different wild animals that frequented our farm. There were good, warm summers and cold winters, but the spring and summer I will always remember was when we had a visitor we could not understand, a buck deer who sometimes came around for breakfast, and then there was the barn owl. We found him whimpering and crying, if a bird can do that. We called him Patch, because we patched his wing up. We hated putting Patch in a cage, but he could not fly or protect himself. Someday we would let him go. We would let the little bird fly. Wow, what are you? You look sick and injured. I will call Wendy to see what we can do for you. Wendy, wake up. There is a thing, like an owl, outside my window. He looks sick and injured. Maybe we can help him. What time is it? Oh, okay, give me a minute. Lucy, you come too. He is cute. It looks like a barn owl. He is hurt and hungry. We have a cage in the barn. We will put him in there and then eat breakfast. Here you go. This is some beef liver we had in the fridge. I hope you like it. Look, I think he likes it, we will give him water too. I hope he will be okay in the cage. He will. The cats cannot get in, but maybe rats and mice can, and he will eat them when he is strong enough. What do you want to call him? He is a funny looking bird. We will call him Patch because we patched his wing. Hey, I hear old Peg Leg looking for breakfast. I already set out some vegetables for him. Let's say hello. Eventually the bandage came off Patch. We let him out of his cage for exercise and he would try out his wings. He would try to fly, but he was not there yet. Let's go exercise Patch. We need to let him out of his cage. He is doing it. He is flying. Hey Patch, you are looking better. Hey, look at Peg Leg. He is acting scared. He has never been scared of us. Wendy, look. It looked like someone on a horse, but I can see through the horse. What's going on? Patch stayed in his cage, but we left the door open so he could hunt. Often we would find him up in the loft in the barn, and we visited him up there and he would entertain us for hours. We never learned who our visitor on the horse was, but eventually it was an honored guest. We let the little bird fly, but he never went away until he passed, as do all living things.